Pickett can usually be found stalking unwary tourists in the Revelers' Quarter. He should be easy to find. When you do, give him the letter. I don't know if I'll ever be able to atone for what happened. I've tried to apologize to him, but every time he just runs away without hearing me out.
For the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report her. For the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Description. Citizens are at her.
First time in Yuuzhan? Ask me anything. I know this city like the back of my own hand.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. For the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report.
Please, won't you give Pig...
herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Show up.
Lumina.
That's it. Lumina. She's the one who showed me how to play the song. So, do you know it?
Sure. I've heard it before. So why don't you play me the rest of it now? What's so funny?
That's exactly what Lumina said you'd say. She said that if I played the first bit, you'd come over to talk to me. And then you'd be sure to ask me to play the rest.
I'm guessing now I have to do something to hear the rest, right?
Yep. Lumina said if you want to hear the whole song, you're gonna have to find the musical treasure spheres. I've got a key that's supposed to open them all.
Sorry, I'm trying to avoid getting involved in Lumina's games.
Okay. But let me know if you change your mind. I'll be right here, playing my music like always.
Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office description within the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior.
She is armed and literally expired.
We stand now in the Reveler's
Court. Palace guards are conducting
no
a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Where was that one?
Good evening. It's now 5 p.m. and the nightly festivities are about to kick off. The Recreation and Leisure Committee would like to take this opportunity to welcome all new visitors to the city. Remember, the only crime in Usnan is not having fun. Thank you. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest...
You know all about our Lord Patron, of course. Yes, the Patron. Everyone feels quite...
She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Ah!
guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office.